Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today, we will learn how to create a new draft product using Postman in Shopify API. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to my channel. Now, let's explore the video to know how to create a new draft product using Postman in Shopify API. First, you need to remember, don't confuse the unpublished product with the draft product. A draft product doesn't exist in inventory, while an unpublished product is identified in inventory, but not yet made public. After distinguishing those two terms, we will create a draft product. The process of creating a new draft product includes three steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. Step 2, create a new draft product using Postman. Step 3, verify the draft product. Now, take the first step, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now, take the second step, create a new draft product using Postman. Create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. To understand more about the code, please read the blog that I left in the description. Then click send. The API will return the new draft product information. Now, let's check the new draft product in the admin dashboard. From Shopify admin, choose products. Search the draft product that you just created, then click on the draft product. As you can see, the new draft product has been created successfully. Those are all the steps you need to know to create a new draft product using Postman. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.